Yeah. She's in love with the concept, as if we're all just how she imagined.
Lenses, I'm back with another video, and today I'm gonna be bringing you along in my day. I hope you'll like it. I already had my breakfast this morning, but before I start, make sure to subscribe if you're new here and turn on post notifications so you can see whenever I post. And also, let's get to 3 likes on this video. So yeah, make sure to like this video. And yeah, so we're probably gonna be going to the store, something like that. So yeah. And thank you for 11 subscribers. I might have said that, but I'm just making sure. So thank you so much for 7 subscribers. No, 11 subscribers. That's amazing. And also, so I can get to 20 subscribers, if I get to 20 subscribers, I might. So, if you want me to do lives, then subscribe right now and also turn on post notifications. And what I want you to, I'm gonna go look at my last video. So I just went and checked my last video. I don't think I said anything to comment. So if you wanna be shouted out in my next video, might be tomorrow, but if you want to be shouted out in my next video, then comment spring. Just comment if you want to be shouted out. Comment spring, might be on the screen right around here somewhere. So comment spring if you want to be shouted out in my next video. And yeah, so today I'm probably gonna be, we are working around the house today, and doing other stuff like that. I've done one of these videos, but I might do like stuff during the day. It's just so it's not too boring of a video. So yeah. Make sure to subscribe and I'm gonna get right into it. So what I'm first gonna do is I'm gonna first get dressed. So three, two, one. So I just got dressed. I have a sweatshirt, some pants, and some socks. They're kind of like basketball socks, but yeah. So that's what I'm wearing today. So as you know, I call you guys the Hinders. So I'm basically at 10 subscribers now, so I might give them, and I made something like for that, so I'm going to show you what I made. It's on my mom's computer. And it's like something like that. And if I get bigger, like the 100 subscribers, I might make like a lot of them to give out to you guys. To just like show how much I appreciate you guys for subscribing to me. And yeah, so like only when I get to 100 subscribers, which I don't have to talk about that yet, probably when I get to like 90 something subscribers or like that, but I'll show you just a little bit of a sneak peek. So here you go. That was a little bit of a sneak peek. I will show you guys probably when I get it, like the full thing of when I get it. So yeah, I'll show you like when I get it. I don't want to spoil it for you guys. And like I said, I might make it like when I get to like, I won't make you wait too long, probably 50 subscribers. So if you're new here, make sure to subscribe if you want me to give them out to you guys. But I can like when I get to 50 subscribers, probably. So subscribe right now. So yeah, I don't know what I'm gonna be doing right now. My mom said that we're gonna be going to the store, and yeah, I'm just gonna be walking around. So we're off. We're going. I'll turn the. There we go. Yay! That's good. Okay, so now we're going to a grocery store. We're off. I do not want to get copyrighted, so probably. Have a good day.
Alright, we have to stop at Walmart real quick and get a couple of-
I'll probably get down in here. There we go. I'm gonna find Pekin so I don't get copyrighted for this. So now we're at Walmart and going right now. Probably have to put the phone down so I don't get caught filming inside. Oh fuck, I'm running. I'm just going. Ooh, look. There's a freaking worker over there. I'm gonna put the phone down. Good. I was gonna say, until the door is open. I gotta dip. People everywhere. Oh, nice. You have a red nose. Rudolph now. Freaking run. freaking people over there. Oh, that's one. I might dip back to those toys. I'm dipping back to the toys. I want to put our foods on the shirt. Might have already shown you, but I'm going to show you again. I just have to be stealthy because, look, he is on the shirt and he's going to make it all dirty. Good job, Garfield. Yeah. So now it's time. Now my mom is heading to check out. I think she's probably over somewhere. I don't freaking know. Frick. Where is she? Where is she? There's like, I can't see her at all. Like, I'm just gonna go around. Where is she? I don't know where she is, honestly. I'm gonna text her and see where she is. No, we're heading to Hannaford, but we have to first check out. So, hey mom, can I have the keys to the car? I forgot where we parked, so I have to freaking wait. And now, dang it. Boy, I don't know where she parked, but yas, queen. I found it. I'm dumb. Yes. Yeah, this is it. There we go. It's freaking what? Doors don't freaking close. Hang on. Sorry that I'm you might get on the car. No. I'm taking off my sweatshirt, honestly. Took it off. Smell. Freaking somebody smoking. I'm not like that smell. It's horrible. But I don't like that smell at all. So now we're going to Hannaford. And workers probably turn. I feel like workers were like, what is that kid doing? She's so weird.
I'm so, okay. So sick and tired of the Photoshop.
I'll see you when I get to Hannaford. So I'm at Hannaford right now. And I'm outside. So I'm just gonna be like walking around because I don't freaking know what to do. I'm just bored. I had to like film today. We didn't do a lot today. We just like, we like cleaned and did stuff like that. It's sunny today, it's hot. Actually, it's now like actually like spring. And there's not a lot of snow. There's like a little bit of snow at my house. Because like, there's a little bit of snow at my house. Because like, I think, yeah. Kept having snowstorms. So this is gonna end this video. If you liked it, like this video, subscribe to my channel, and turn on post notifications so you can see whenever we post. And make sure to subscribe so I can start doing lives. But I might do some lives in between that. So yeah. And comment. Spring if you
want to
be shouted out in my next video. So, peace.
Kicks, but just know, I'm not singing for your ex, I'm just singing cause it's over.